enforceability of foreign award in India, as you are aware that India is one of the few countries that still has exchange control and does not have full capital account covetability. The Foreign Exchange Management Act 1999 empowers the Reserve Bank of India to frame regulation for the enforcement of FEMA, Foreign Exchange Management Regulation compatible prior RBI approval for certain categories of capital accounts transaction between residents and non-residents. The enforcement of international arbitration awards in India, where there is going to be remittance of foreign exchange from a resident to a non-resident, will invariably have FEMA implication is if the award is not in conformity with the FEMA regulation. The questions that arise is whether the court where enforcement action is filed can decline enforcement on the ground that the award's enforcement will be contrary to the country's public policy. Section 48 of the Arbitration and Conciliation Act 1996, this lays down condition for enforcement of a foreign arbitration award under Section 48, Subclause 2. Enforcement of an arbitral award may also be refused if the court finds that the subject matter of the differences is not capable of settlement by arbitration under the law of India, or the enforcement of the awards will be contrary to the public policy of India.